Charlie Kate, who is nearly 7 months old, was born with a strawberry birthmark known as a capillary hemangioma on her face. Hemangiomas, which are an abnormal buildup of blood vessels in the skin or internal organs, often disappear as the child gets older. But Katie says there is no reason people should pray for them to go away. There is no known cause or prevention for hemangiomas, which are an abnormal buildup of blood vessels in the skin or internal organs. Katie Crenshaw wrote about people's cruel reactions to daughter Charlie Kate's capillary hemangioma in a post featured on her blog, 12 in 6. The mother of two from Atlanta, Georgia, explained that people will often tell her that they're praying the strawberry birthmark will go away. Katie insisted that people should pray that Charlie grows up to be confident and filled with self-love, no matter what she looks like.